中国开放的大门只会越开越大，永远不会关上。我们将主动对接高标准国际经贸规则，打造市场化、法治化、国际化一流营商环境，继续缩减外资准入负面清单，全面取消制造业领域外资准入限制措施，落实好外资企业国民待遇，提升外籍人员来华工作、学习、旅游便利度。面对国际上鼓吹分裂对抗的杂音，我们要坚持独立自主、团结自强，继续做前进道路上的同行者，共同反对单边主义和极端利己主义，反对选边站队的阵营对抗，防止地区和世界沦为地缘争夺的角斗场。对时代之问，呼吁各国超越。
Nauru has recently established bilateral relations with China to recognize and support wholeheartedly the One China principle. This partnership puts Nauru on the right side of its history.And benefits both our nations and fosters mutual respect, development, and prosperity. During this historic visit, we agreed to work closely in the fields of Belt and Road, trade, agriculture, media, and economic and financial cooperation.